All right, so we're just heading out to a local ride spot. I'm gonna meet up with a few friends today. My buddy Robbie Malinowski's coming up from the cities. We also got Jamie French. He's a young off-road racer from Fargo, North Dakota. He's gonna come over and ride with us. I think Robbie's bringing a friend of his along. We might even meet up with Kerry Daku. Kerry's a good friend of Robbie's, a guy I've ridden with quite a bit now. He's a Skidoo race team manager. So he's deeply involved in the snowmobile industry like some of us. Also, Dave Rippinen. Dave is a rep with Fly Racing, WPS. And I don't know Dave well, I just know him by reputation, another friend of Robbie's and Kerry. So really looking forward to it. Good mix of guys. The dirt's good. I was out at this place a couple days ago and it should be even just better now today. And yeah, man, just looking forward to getting outside, kind of turning off the news for a while and having a good time with some good friends. Were you just discussing the value of a kickstand?
Yes, I was. As I get older, I would like a kickstand. Yes, that's true.
That's a nice one you got there.
Yeah.
Dave's got a kickstand. He knows what's up.
He's old. That's what happens.
Six feet, Jamie.
Yeah?
What do you think about the race season being on hold?
I think that, I mean, for the time right now, I'm just going to ride as much as I can, and if it comes, it comes. If it doesn't, we're still going to have a ride season no matter what if we don't have a race season.
It's all about having fun now, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Kerry Daku, I was talking to Robbie last week. I said, you've been getting a little serious the last couple of years. Can you take a little break now and get out and have some fun on the motorcycle?
Who, Robbie getting serious?
No, I said you've been getting a little serious lately now, you know?
We got a race now?
No, I'm talking about just being Mr. Mr. Skidoo team manager and race team guy and all corporate, but this is better, right? A little fun?
This is the time to relax and go have fun and go ride. Have a good time with the boys, so.
That's still good too, right? But I mean, you know, you gotta.
It still gets competitive though. I'm sure we'll race at some point today, so.
I'm thinking, yeah, so. And Dave's Mr. Fly. I don't know much about you. What's going on? What's your riding background?
A little bit of motocross, mostly like mountain bike and BMX growing up, but got into motocross a bunch of years ago. And then ride a little off-road here and there, just kind of trying to get a handle on it.
You got Robbie covered?
Yeah, mountain bike.
Yeah. right, guys, first little off-road rip of the year. What are you thinking?
Fun. Super fun. Very fun. Off-road, good times, good ruts. Real moist.
Pretty good conditions right now, right?
Yeah, really good. Yeah, it is actually perfect conditions. It's really good.
Kerry, have you been out at all this year?
First time of the year.
Yeah, how are the arms?
Arm pump.
Yeah.
It hurts a lot.
Okay, let's roll that bike backwards to get your tongue out. Yeah.
So that's good. No, I got enough. I let you guys go. I can barely ride.
If it wasn't icy, it'd be really
a little back there. Yeah.
I saw you're like,
yeah. All right, so we're out doing a little single track riding, and we just have a short loop that's open right now. So we did a little boondocking, got off trail, and actually pretty damn fun. We're out on some undisclosed land, kind of just making our own way. Still got a little snow out here, found a little ice, but yeah, still keeping our 6 feet. Everybody's safe. Good day.
G-dub. Yeah, it was great. Good moisture. It's fun. Good group of guys.
Never have too much moisture.
A lot of ego, but, you know, I just deal with it.
Hit the dirt at all?
Huh?
You hit the dirt at all?
No, that's good.
How'd it go, man?
Good times.
It was, right?
Yes. Thanks for showing us around.
Oh, absolutely, man. Thanks for coming up. I don't know if we can't do this kind of stuff, I don't know what then.
Right.
It's all good right now, but if it gets worse. Yeah.
We couldn't do this.
Yeah.
Couldn't make it. Northern Minnesota.
Got a new off-road career coming?
No, I'm retired.
Yeah.
get the donuts out.
Yeah.
Jamie, it looks like you're making that a lot harder than it has to be.
Oh, I'm a rookie. What can I say? The worst part about riding, packing up to go home.
But I'm glad you kept your helmet on. You stayed safe while you're loading that thing.
It was in the back of my mind. I said, if something goes wrong, I want to have my gear on. Never want to. Scariest part about riding, loading the bike up.
Well, thanks for coming over, man.
Yeah, thanks for inviting me. It was an awesome time.
I think we can get out here about as much as we want. So.
Perfect. Anytime, let me know.
All right.
Thank you.
So I think this was maybe the last day with the Project 300 bike. Got the Fasco pegs on there. Went well today. Rode in some slop, some ice, and some snow. but we found some really good trail as well. So yeah, man, great way to put it into a project build. All right, just heading back home. Today was just an epic day, maybe one of the more fun days I've had riding in quite a while, mainly because we had just a great mix of guys, you know, some old friends, and along with met some new friends. Soil conditions were awesome. We had a good loop that we pounded some laps on. Also did a little boondocking through the woods, made some new trail. Yeah, I just can't beat a day like today. And with everything going on, you just sometimes have to step back, you know. I honestly, as much as I like creating this kind of content, it's been nice to kind of slow down on a little bit. I think I've been calling more friends lately, just talking face to face, or, you know, directly rather than text and email and whatnot. And today just kind of solidified the need to get out and just be with friends, right? Besides family and friends and a little mud and dirt and motorcycles, it's about as good as it gets. So yeah, this was a good one. I hope we can do more of this. I might start doing more of these little vlogs like this, just because a lot of people aren't able to get out, and the weather is it's changing now, where more guys will be able to get out and ride. But I feel like we got a little bit of a jump start on it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and get out there and have fun, but be safe.